She's doing a year of that, and then he'll have to have dinner after work. So, and he's going to be resitting his GCSE English as well. But the really good thing is, though, because he got like a 2 or something in GCSE English. And so the goal was that he would just get this English GCSE, just scrape it, just get it, and move on. And now he's saying, I think I'm going to aim for like a 5 or a 6. He got himself a girlfriend, so that helped a lot. Yeah,
she's coming around the house?
A bit. He goes over there more. Because it's a bit more private. My house is a bit mad. A bit small.
Can you see us? How do you like that one? There's no clues. It's been a while, so you know, give us a bit of time. Guitar's been in the cupboard a long time, so you know.
Goodies come out now then. We'll be right back.
there's a piece like that. Today. I used to have one too, maybe I'll come and have a look. I really love your hairdo, yeah. I would like my shoes too, I'm looking really cool. Getcha.
what do you do? Oh yeah, I wait tables too. No, I haven't heard your band. Guys are pretty new, but if you're dead, I'm vegan too. Come over to my work, I have to cook something I know you really love. Cause I like you, yeah, I like you. And I feel the trouble here, I like you. And I like you, yeah, I like you. And I feel, whoa, whoa.
Thank you.
but it's too bad. Too much driving around the bend. Too much fun. I got so much well.
You got too much fun.
It's all for myself. And I don't care what you say or do. Come on, you all know this bit.
I ain't giving none of it to you.
We actually wrote that one, so you probably didn't know it, but I don't know, maybe it'll be on the radio soon. To everyone, okay.
I guess Being entertained, all right?
Oh, yay!
Get your kids, all the room, 66. Don't die!
you. Excuse me for my sound dropping out every now and then. I don't normally make excuses, but this particular microphone, which is great for wandering around the pub with, has an on-off button that reacts to pressure here. Most mics
too much pressure,
with
too
a
much pressure.
Switch on them have a sliding switch, so it doesn't matter if you press down on them. But this one it does, and I keep forgetting. So, sorry.
It's alright.
That's the last apology you're going to get, though. Right, I'll slow things down a bit now.
Oh, yeah.
I will expect everyone to know this, and I will expect you all to sing along. Unless you hate us. A glass of wine in her hand. I knew she was there to meet her connection. At her feet was a footloose man. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. But if you try sometime, you might find. You can't watch your name. Thank you.
hug. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. But if you try sometimes, you might find you get what you need. Thank you. Thank you. Some of you were singing along. I was going to sort of let you take over, but they wouldn't have. Right, this one would be far too noisy for most if you sing well enough. Shout oi though. This is also dedicated to everyone here. A very serious subject. Thank you. be here around supper time.
I'm a dinner in a bunch of fun.
We're drinkers.
Hey, oh, Razor. Oh, yeah.
Oh, baby, don't you wanna come with me? The crack is loud and the band is tight.
Steel guitar crying through the night.
Well, we're trying to cover up a corner fight.
Everything's cool cause they just tie.
Beer drinkers.
Hell, Razor. Yeah.
Oh, baby, don't you wanna come with me?
He was definitely born to be something. I wasn't prepared for this, sorry. I've been out of the house for 2 years.
Yeah, cool, then.
Yeah.
And he knows how to sing.
Yeah.
extra big cheer for Tim Ross. Put that on him. Hey! Probably telling him like a sneaky song that I am. I hope you enjoyed it, because I did. We'll do one more song before our break. And I'm not dedicating to anyone. There you go.
It's my favourite song.
Which one is
the best? Well, that's Hero by Foo Fighters.
Right then, this is a Foo Fighters song.
Yay! Loud and good. Is it your kind of music? Yeah?
It's basically what I listen to nowadays.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Maybe not all of it, but most of it.
No, it's literally all I listen to.
Yeah, this is about the shit that I listen to.